as a president to make a speech, all you need to do is come out on the stage on that particular day, prepare the script and talk. That's it. People will listen, enjoy that speech, telling people about Springvale. But in the last 3 years, being the 13th and the 14th committee's president, and the full commitment, involvement this time, I know how hard it is. Dates and nights, minutes and seconds, I couldn't even give up any second to keep going with all the team that we're working for. Once again, I would like to ask you to raise your hand, put your hands together for all our Sabah team. A big round of applause for our Sabah team. 25年不是容易经过的这一个，以前我当一个会员，当一个理事，我以为是一个很简单的事情，只是会长可以上来很威风，可以讲几句话，大家都很喜欢听。但是经过这3年，第13届、第14届监事之后，全心全力。 放了自己的时间进来，为了这个角色，为了这个Springvale做事之后，我才知道，我们的前会长，他们多辛苦、多艰苦，去做很多很多事，为了我们Springvale，做好我们的Springvale，是发扬我们Springvale，太难得了。刚才大家已经给他们拍手了，包括我自己，谢谢。 25 năm qua, 25 năm qua không có phải là dễ. Thật là cảm tạ tất cả những người, những quý vị trong ban tổ chức của Hội Thương gia Springvale đã vượt qua 25 năm tổ chức chợ Tết Springvale đây. Thật là cảm tạ tất cả những người đồng nghiệp trong Sabah. Mọi người cũng rất là hăng say mà để mà xây dựng cho Springvale. Ladies and gentlemen, I will be taking a bit long because I'm speaking three languages. If I learn Cambodian as well, I'll be speaking 4 languages. The good news is we will have more and more languages very soon. Today, with the presence of the mayor of the city of Greater Dandenong, Councillor Jim Mamati, and I'm not going to repeat the whole lot of the guests here. The biggest event ever that we have so many community leaders here as well. We have Councillor Angela Lung, we have Councillor Heng Tek, we have Councillor Matthew Kerwin, we have Councillor Ross Blay, Councillor Sean O'Reilly, Councillor Yuhon Che, Councillor Yuhon Malham, and Councillor Loy Chung. Mr. John Batty, the CEO of City of Greater Dandenong. Lee Robson, Manager of Community Art Center, Arts, Culture and Library, which has given us a lot of help. Thank you, Lee. Marina Lysenko, Festival and Events Program Leaders. Thanks, Marina. Mr. Hong Lim, MP, on my left here. Ms. Inga Pelich, Shadow Minister of Multicultural Affairs. Today, she's representing the Leader of Opposition, Honorable Matthew Guy. And Mr. Hong Lim is here to represent Honorable